Here's a fun mathematical puzzle. We have the equation 6171 is equal to 101 written out in dots. The challenge is to remove 3 dots to make the two sides equal. How do you do it? You have to be creative. Here are the 3 dots that you want to remove. This turns the ones into exclamation points. So the equation is then 6 factorial multiplied by 7 factorial is equal to 10 factorial. And amazingly, this is a true equation. Wow! Are there any other ways to solve this puzzle? Let us know.